three-point shooting teams in the country. Inside, look, Colbert punishes the rim.
Got Robbie Barron on the poster at halftime. Kofi Coburn, pretty good start for missing the last two games.
And that Palmer drains the three. Missed his first. Frazier now from the wing. Barron the three.
Freshman Luke Goody is in the game. He is not backing down at all.
Roger Williams, nice spin cycle there around Hawkins.
But Fairleigh Dickinson, you said that well, Jeff.
I hope I got it right.
Oh, you got it right.
Frazier for three. Shot clock winding down. And he knocks down another triple. Much depth. Colbert finishes again. Numbers for Northwestern. 5-on-1. And somehow they couldn't finish it off. Melendez now the other way. And Melendez certainly does. And take advantage of it if you're Northwestern. Turn it into points. Bowie. Blocked by Kofi Colbert. Colbert's got to go. Fadeaway jumper. Thank you. Ball pop it blocked for Bowie. Bowie with the help. Barry, transition three. And the crowd's back in.
That would have got Coleman Hawkins a lot more confident had he got at least one of those to drop.
There's Barry, and he is rejected by Omar Payne.
Illinois is still in first place in the Big Ten Conference. That's quite an accomplishment thus far.
Ty Barry got the roll there. Boy, what a nice move on Demonte Williams.
Coming over and setting the ball screen action with Nance. And Illini slow to respond.
Colbert backing down on Nance. So whistle and a chance for a three-point play.
Boy, Boo Boo is doing a heck of a job defensively.
Colbert with a left hand this time.
Great job. Ryan Young was sitting on that, so he just went with that jump hook. Beautiful adjustment.
Boo Booey finally has his first points of the game. Frazier got it blocked on Tiche.
Northwestern's game plan against Colbert has been really good here so far. Maybe a little rust after missing two games for Colbert.
There's Colbert on Nicholson.
Oh, beautiful left.
Just so much strength
every time.
Now three tied. Barry knocks it down first. Williams trying to shake and bake on Colbert. And he does.
Physical, good defense on both sides.
Nance backing down to Melendez. Turnaround jumper, good.
Young people playing the basketball game. If you don't hear a whistle, keep going.
Williams backing down on Melendez. Blocked by Payne on the weak side. Turnover number 12 for Illinois.
You know, I think a function of some of these turnovers is that Trent Frazier can't leave the floor. Coburn's got a break. They've got some reserves on the floor.
Plummer with the rainbow. Found the pot of gold at the bottom. Waiting at the scorer's table to check in. Greer's taking over offensively. Now he gets a steal. Greer passes it up. There's Williams. Smart play by Greer.
What a play.
Colbert back on the floor. They need him. Nice look. Pajimski. Melendez with a dunk.
It's fun to watch the maturation of the beat man's in this opportunity.
Pajimski, whoa, making it rain.
Oh, nice job on the Illini icing the ball screen action, notifying.
Oh, D's first bucket of the game. Plummer back on the floor with those four fouls. Feed the big man.
Oh, put him in the basket, coaches. Just too big.
Flex and raise the roof.
Oh my goodness.
Timeout Northwestern. That is worth another look. 8-0 run over the last 2+ minutes of this game. Bowie, one last desperation heave, makes the shot. But not enough. Illinois comes into Welsh Ryan Arena and survives the Wildcats.
It was a highly competitive Big Ten matchup.